Use the degree icon at the top of your portal to open DegreeTracks. DegreeTracks will automatically load your up-to-date degree audit. DegreeTracks is the university system for tracking degree requirements. You should review your DegreeTracks at least once per term to check on your progress towards your degree. Be sure to frequently discuss your progress with your advisor. The audit is organized into sections for each requirement: degree, major, and general education. We will touch on each section in this tutorial, but first, let's talk about the common icons you will see in DegreeTracks. A box outlined in red and blank in the center means the requirement still needs to be completed. The green box with a check mark means a requirement is complete. A blue box with a white squiggly line means the requirement should be complete if the in-progress course is successfully completed. Always check back after you have completed the course to ensure that the requirement is now complete. The student view section at the top of the page simply lists some basic information about you and your academic record. This includes your assigned advisor and what degree and major you are pursuing. Next are the actual requirements sections of your audit. Each section has the same basic structure. In the red bar at the beginning of the section, you will see the name of the section, the academic year of the requirements being displayed, and the minimum number of credits required in that section. Just below the red bar, each section will display unmet conditions for this set of requirements. Always read any text displayed on this line so that you are aware of additional unmet requirements. The degree section tracks all requirements, including the minimum 180 credits, academic residency, which is 45 of your last 60 credits that have to be taken at WOU, the major, and general education. Optional areas, such as a concentration or minor, are also tracked in this section. The next section is for your major. This is where you can see major requirements in detail, most notably the courses you need to complete in the major. Note the completed courses here denoted by the green checked boxes. If you click on an individual course, a box will open showing you when that course is scheduled to be offered in future terms. If you are pursuing any optional concentrations or minors, those blocks will appear below the major. Next, you will find the general education section. You must complete the university's general education requirements unless you have transferred in a qualifying transfer degree. For each topic area, you will see the courses that can be taken to meet that requirement. Note the in-progress icon for the social, historic, and civic perspective sections. The icon indicates that successful completion of the course you're enrolled in will complete the requirement. Work with your advisor to choose the courses that work best with your overall educational goals. The last section in your audit is the upper division requirement section. This section tracks all of the upper division courses in your record that count towards the total 60 that are required. Check this section regularly to evaluate your progress. After the requirement section, you may have an electives and/or insufficient section. Electives display all courses you have earned credit for that are counting towards the total 180 required credits, but are not meeting specific requirements. Insufficient will display any courses for which credit is not granted. Typically, this is when a course was not passed or when a course was repeated. Now that you have reviewed the basics of your degree audit, let's look at some additional features available to you. In DegreeTracks, you can view a what-if audit. This audit is exactly what it sounds like. What would my requirements be if I did this? For example, what would my requirements be if I changed my major to anthropology? To use this feature, click the What If option on the left side of the screen, select a degree, academic year, major, and any additional items you want to explore. Click Process What If. The system will load a degree audit like the one in your worksheets that tells you how currently enrolled and completed courses would apply to the new program and what outstanding requirements remain. You can simply review the results, or you can save as PDF if you'd like to send it to your advisor in advance of discussing the possible change. You can also return and run different what-if scenarios whenever you like. The Look Ahead feature allows you to enter courses you plan to take in the future and see how they will apply to your existing requirements. To use this, enter the subject and number of the course you plan to take, then click Add Course. You can repeat these steps to add multiple courses. When you're finished adding courses, click Process New. The system will load a degree audit that shows you where those courses would apply. They stand out in the audit because they are in bright blue. The grade field displays plan, and the term field displays planned. Use this feature if you wish to view how planned courses will be applied to requirements. This concludes our DegreeTracks tutorial. Remember to review your progress at least once per term.